Hello, my name is Zack Kassian. I'm from Windsor, Ontario. I play for the Peterborough Peak of the Ontario Hockey League, and my favorite player in the NHL is Todd Bertuzzi. We lived on the lake. I always used to play pond hockey. Used to go up there for hours on end and play hockey with all the guys around the street. So that's how I wanted to know I wanted to play it for sure. And then from there on, I begged my mom to put me in, and she did. Started out in the figure skating club. Actually, I did a couple routines as the Mickey Mouse guy, so I got to wear the big ears and the little costume, so that was fun at the time.
Zack Kassian brings with him a useful combination of meanness and skill to his power forward game. He has perhaps the dubious distinction of being the CHL player with the highest penalty minutes per game.
At 6'3" and 210 pounds, Kassian is built like a classic power forward and has the strength to match. During the CHL-NHL Top Prospects game, he made an impact delivering a thunderous third period shoulder check on John Tavares, knocking the prospective top pick out of the game with a shoulder injury.
It's that kind of thing that I think will make him an asset to any NHL team. Ability to score, ability to battle, and ability to contribute defensively.
As a hockey player, I see myself as a in-your-face type banger, all-around hockey player. Goes in the dirty areas and goes to the net hard to get some dirty goals as well.